On Weight Watchers, rated the number one weight loss plan by U.S. News and World Report. For support in English, press 1. If you would like to join Weight Watchers and want to learn more about our program and the best value options for you, press 1. For meeting times and locations, or to check the status of your meeting due to weather, press 2. If you are a current Weight Watchers member and have a question, press 3. For all other inquiries, press 4. Your feedback is important to us. There will be a short survey at the end of your call today, and we thank you in advance for taking time to complete it.
This call may be monitored for quality and training purposes.
Thank you for calling Weight Watchers. My name is Sonny. Who got a pleasure speaking with?
Yes, please. Could you speak up, please? I am having trouble to hear you quite a little bit.
Okay. All right. Thank you for calling Weight Watchers, sir. My name is Tony. Who am I speaking to?
Yes, and my name is Mario.
Mario? Okay. How can I help you today?
Yes, sir. My four sisters are very, very fat, and it is getting to the situation now where they're too fat to get out of the door for the house.
I'm sorry, I didn't understand, sir. What were you asking me about?
I have got the four sisters.
Yes, sisters?
Four, yes, sir.
Four sisters, okay.
Yes, sir. And they are very, very fat, and they are too fat to get out of the house now.
Uh-huh.
Yes, sir.
Okay. And how can Weight Watchers help you, sir?
Well, I am wondering if you could lose them some weight. I don't know anything about this.
Are they going to go to Weight Watchers meetings?
No, I don't know anything about it. I have not...
Let me explain a little bit. Weight Watchers is a life-changing program, sir.
Yes, sir.
It deals through meetings, giving people positive reinforcement on losing weight. They provide information on nutrition. They provide a meal plan, a guide, well, guidance, and resources to the individual, as well as support. Through their meetings to encourage and help people lose weight.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Now, this is what I am wanting for my four sisters, yes, sir.
Do you want it for your four sisters?
Yes, sir, please.
Okay, now, sir, they would have to go to the meetings. Can your four sisters get out of the meetings?
I will have to make the door bigger.
Okay. Do you have access to a computer?
No, I have not got that, no.
Okay, do your sisters have access to computers?
No, we live all in the same house as my mother's house. She has died. Okay. My mother's house has died, and she is leaving the house.
Let me get a zip code. Sir, can I get your zip code, and I can check out what location would be closest to you and your family?
Yes, it is a 39212.
39212.
Yes, sir, what is this franchise, I don't know, what, I'm not very, I'm from the Italy and my English is not very good. All I want to do is getting my sisters to be not fat anymore, and I am not fat myself, I am a thin, but they are fat and they cannot get out of the house anymore.
Yes, sir. Okay.
I will have to make the door much bigger then.
Okay. Let me give you this phone number, sir. This is, because you're in a franchise area, and I'd like to give you this phone number where you can call the franchisees and they can tell you the location support your sister to attend, okay?
Yes, please. If you could give me this, what is this? The franchise? What's it called? Me?
Weight Watchers has many of the areas in the United States are covered under the North American Corporation, but some of the areas are under separate franchises that they're owned in that area. So we have to give you the phone number for those locations. And if you do need the paper, I'm going to give you this number.
Yes, I can. Yes, sir. Let me just write it down. What is it? Is it still called the Weight Watchers, yes, sir?
Yes, you can call another Weight Watchers in your area, and they can give you the locations that are closest to you.
Yes, sir.
Okay, you ready?
Yes, sir.
Okay. That phone number is area code 601.
Yes, sir.
Okay. 962.
Yes, sir.
601.
Yes, sir.
982.
82. Not the 6.
Not
6, 982. 982,
yes, sir?
Yes, and then 5783. Right, it's not the 6, let me just crossing this out. 5 is 7, 1 and 3, did you say?
5783.
So that is 601. 982. 5783.
Yes, sir. Uh-huh.
And here.
That'll be the franchise company, and their member service representative will provide you the number, locations that are closest to you. Okay?
Yes, sir.
All right. And good luck with your sister, sir.
Yes, sir. Thank you so very much, sir.
All right, very much. And I want to thank you for calling Weight Watchers, sir. And I'm going to transfer you to a short survey. And I also want to wish you a happy New Year's as well, okay?
And I will happy to you too the New Year happy, and I am hoping the Weight Watchers will give my four sisters the New Year for the thin and happy, not the fat.
Well, I hope they look too, sir, and I know that thin Weight Watchers, they will make a difference for us, sir.
Yes, sir, please, sir.
Alright, well, good luck, sir, and happy New Year's.
Thank you so very much, sir.
It's a new day at Weight Watchers. Thanks for meeting today and learn about our new Points Plus program. For meeting times and locations, please press 2. For all other calls, please press 0. Transferring call. Please hold. Thank you for calling Weight Watchers. This is Tommy. How can I help you?
Yes, I was given your number by the other weight watching lady because you are out of the Mississippi.
Yes, sir, we are out of Mississippi. How can I help you?
Yes, sir, please. This is Mario. I have got my four sisters are very, 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 very big and very, 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 very fat. And they are just to eat and eat and eat, and they can't get any exercise, and they cannot get out of the house because they're too fat to walking out of the door.
Okay. You might want to look into Weight Watchers online where they could do it at home through the computer.
What is this? On the line? I've not gotten the computer. I do not know what is under the line mean.
Okay. All right, let me explain, sir. We teach meetings. That's how we teach Weight Watchers.
Yes, sir. Now, I am saying to the other lady that I can make the door bigger. If I happen to, I can make the door bigger so they can get her out.
Okay. And what town are you in, sir?
I'm in Jackson, Mississippi.
Okay, we have meetings in Brandon, Byram, Madison, Clinton, North Jackson, and Rich, R-I-C-H-L-E-N-D.
Yes, sir.
They would go to the closest meeting to them and walk in at one of the meetings and just say, we'd like to join this Weight Watchers group. We teach the nutrition and portion control using the Weight Watchers Point Plus method. Hopefully each week when they come back, they continue to learn about good nutrition and learn more things about how we relate to food and how to learn to eat better, healthier food so that they can lose the weight.
Yes, sir.
It's got a lot of good side benefits when you lose weight. Not only do your triglycerides and everything go down, but also your sugar goes down, so you get away from the more you lose, the more you get away from having to ever worry about diabetes.
Yes, sir. I've got to that, sir. Yes, sir.
Well, what one of those locations is closer to you? Are you closer to Madison, or?
Yes, sir.
Madison meets at the Parkway United Methodist Church on Highland Colony Parkway every Tuesday.
Yes, sir.
And you would just walk in on Tuesday and say,
Have I got to ring you up? I'm ringing you up now. Have I got to giving you their name?
Well, no, sir. They do it in the actual meeting. They have to show up at the meeting to sign up.
Oh.
They actually have to go.
Because I am here from a friend of mine. I am not in a fat. I am a defender myself. But yes. My sister is the fat. I can't give you their names.
Yes, sir. They would have to go to the meeting to join, though.
Yes, sir.
You would have to actually go to the meeting to join Weight Watchers.
Oh, I was thinking the other lady is saying that I can do it under the phone to arrange for they to be coming.
No, sir, you just show up at the meeting. They don't have to make an appointment or anything. They just walk.
So what will they be doing when they first are go, because they are very, very fatter. Very, very fatter, yes, sir.
A lot of people that have come and lost weight with us, myself, I lost 60 pounds. I mean, all of us.
Yes, sir.
But
there is a four of my sisters, and I will have to bring a four of them.
Yes, sir. Well, they would each join the Weight Watchers group, and each week they would come and get weight and then sit down and get help through the meeting to lose weight.
Yes, sir.
Like a support group.
But they are not good at the walk because their legs are not very strong enough to be carry their big fat weight.
Yes, I understand what you're saying, but as they lose weight, they will get better able to move around.
But how are they losing the weight after the meeting? Will they, have you got to the swimming pool after the meeting?
No, sir, we don't exercise at all in our class. We teach nutrition.
Yes, sir. What is the nutrition? I am from the Italy.
How to eat properly so that you can eat healthy and lose weight.
Yes, sir.
And that's what we're going to teach them. Now, we don't exercise in the classes. We talk about exercise. We explain that it's a good thing when we get healthy enough to do it.
That's because I would be glad if they could be not eating as much as they are do it, because I am going to work and nearly all of my money is going on the food to feed my sisters.
Yes, sir. They have to show up in a meeting because that's how we do it. We teach through a meeting.
Yes, sir.
We're in a situation where we teach good nutrition and portion control. The right kinds of foods and the right amounts to promote weight loss.
Yes, sir.
So you just show up at the local meeting that's closest and say, we'd like to join this Weight Watchers group.
So what will be say after the meeting to them? Will they have to give their name? Can you give their names now?
No, sir, they'll fill out a form that says their name and their address.
Oh, because I will be bringing them, but I have not got the fatness, so I will not be doing this. I will just be driving the lorry that will be bringing them.
Yes, sir, I understand. In fact, you won't be a visitor in the class. They'll come to the class and come back and get in the car with you and leave, but we only have people who are paying for the service in the actual meeting.
Yes, sir.
So you won't have to be there except to bring them and pick them up.
I am see. How much is it for to paying?
It's $30 to join per person, and the weekly fee is $12 each week after that.
Yes, sir, so that is a 30-60, and my math is not very good. How much will this be? Let me write this down.
For sisters, it's going to be $120 to get them started.
And that is, what is this for?
That's for
It's for the registration and the first meeting fee, sir.
Yes, sir.
When they come back on the second week, it'll be $12 a week each, so it's going to be $48 every week after that for the four of them.
Yes, sir. Having you got to there, the machine that what is given, the they are a standard on it, and they it is a say how many fatness it is, yes, sir?
They have a scale to weigh them by, sir. If it's in that location, that scale goes up to 440 pounds.
Yes, sir.
If they
I am not, I am not knowing how many of the heavy they are, but they are very, very big. At the minute, they cannot get through the front door. I am going to have to making the front door very much bigging and cut it and make it bigger for them to be able to get out.
Yes, sir, I understand what you're saying.
Which means I've got to go to the DIY shop. I don't know where could I buy the bigger door at the
I'm sure at the Home Depot or somewhere.
Yes, sir, I was thinking yes, I was thinking about the Home Depot.
Yeah, because they would think who I would think that would have the larger door that you could use for the ladies to get out.
Listen, now I am doing shopping, so could I be in at the meeting, so if they are saying, or you, if you have taken the lesson or whatever, if you are saying you must be into this and this and this, then I will be write it down and I will be go to the Walmart and be buy it.
They're going to bring home written material, sir, that will have many suggestions in it, which you can actually see.
Oh, that is good.
Yes, sir. Everybody who's in the meeting, though, is a paying member, so they're not going to allow you to be there visiting unless you're actually a member in the class.
Yes, sir.
But we'll have it in the written form, and they will bring it home with them, so you can see what it says.
Yes, sir. That is a very good. When is the next meeting? Because I know it is just been at the Christmas, and then it is the next year, in a few days of time. So when is the next meeting, please?
If they go to the one up in Madison, it's next Tuesday, sir, at the Parkway United Methodist Church on Highland Colony Parkway.
Yes, sir.
They meet on Tuesday at 8 a.m.
Could you please the spelling, could you please the spelling out of this, you said the church?
Parkway, P-A-R-K-W-A-Y.
Yes, sir, please. Yes, sir, please. Slow down, please. I'm writing it down, please.
P-A-R-K-W-A-Y.
W-A-Y, yes, sir.
United, U-N-I-T-E-D.
E-D, yes, sir.
Methodist, M-E-T-H-O-D-I-S-T.
M-E-T-H-O. M-E-T-H-O, and what was the rest, please?
D-I-S-T, Methodist.
Methodist, yes, sir?
Church, C-H-U-R-C-H.
Yes, sir?
And it's on Highland Colony Parkway, over there behind the Regency Shopping Center.
Yes, sir?
They have a meeting at 12 noon on Tuesday.
12 noon?
Yes, sir?
Ah, have you not got it? What is the day?
Tuesday.
Have you not got it? Have you not got it at the night time? The evening?
5 p.m. sir.
Yes, sir, because I am a doing the working and I will have to be bring them into the lorry.
Yes, sir, I understand. But they'll be there at 5 o'clock on Tuesday evening.
Yes, sir.
Okay, you just show up, sir.
I can give you my name, and my name is Mario. Make a note of my name, please. Mario Giovanni Neapolitano. And my one sister is Helena. And my other sister is Maria. And my other sister is a Finchie. That is spelled F-I-N-C-H-E-Y. And the other one is Yannetti. Yannetta.
Okay.
And that is a spelled to J-H-A-N-E-T-T-A, yes, sir.
Yeah, they'll fill out the paperwork right there in the meeting, sir.
What will I have to bring with them except for the money to be paid?
That's it, sir.
I don't have to bring anything with them?
No, No, sir. They'll take care of them in the meeting.
So what will they, what in the meeting, what will they be do for my sisters?
We're going to teach good nutrition and portion control, right kind of foods in the right amounts to lose weight healthily.
Are they doing the cooking there, yes, sir?
Yes, sir. There's somebody going to be cooking.
Yes, sir? Ah.
We use real food. You'll be cooking foods they like. You're just going to learn better ways to prepare them and smaller portions to eat.
So if they ought to say to me, Mario, go to the Walmart, please, we want some more chocolate, or we want some more French fry, or we want some more of this, some more of that, I am saying, no, not anymore. I am, you are not having this anymore. Is this right, sir?
Tell them that they have to limit that we can only have it on special occasions, that they have to eat healthy so they can get better to enjoy life.
Could, if I am the drop of them offer, could you give me one of these sheets so I can go out and buy all of the different good things, healthy food? Can you buy it all out of the Walmart, or is there the special shop? So what is the best shop to get it from?
Sir, you're using real food.
Yes, sir? Oh, it is not a slim food then. I am thinking it is the special food.
No, it is not. It's regular food that you already eat. We just tell you what a lower input values, which are your
healthier. You have gone to quiet, please.
It's just real food, sir, that you buy at the grocery store. It's real food. You're going to eat real vegetables and real meat.
Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir, they will eat to this, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, you just eat real food, sir.
And I will not buy them any more chocolate or candy or whatever. I will buy them the apple or the orange or the banana.
That would be very good, yes, sir.
So it is basically, with your help out of the Weight Watcher, I have got to be the one in the charge of my sisters out of the home.
And maybe they'll, as they see the weight go away, maybe they'll start getting more interested in taking care of their health and helping you with that.
Yes, sir. Is there any swimming pool or anything like this near to where I live? Because I am not, you know,
that's an exercise program.
Oh. So they want me to do the exercise then, just to the eating the better food.
They're
going
to learn how to eat better. We're going to encourage them to find an exercise they would like to do on their own, but we don't exercise in the class.
Yes, sir. Because of the thing is, we have got a four. I have got the car of myself, and they have got the four car, one each. But they are now too fat to fit into the car.
I understand that they.
But I am saying that you will be able to be driving the car, and you will be able to do the better walk, and you know, and do the dancing as well. Yes.
Well, we'll just teach them good nutrition, sir. So if you just show up at the local meeting, they'll be glad to help.
Yes, sir, please. I will definitely. What's your name, please?
My name is Tony. I won't be there, sir. I'm in the call center.
Oh, I see. What will be the name of the lady after the meeting?
It will depend on which meeting you go to, sir. Different people do different times. If you'd like to leave your name and number, I'll be glad to have the lady in Madison call you back.
Yes, sir. Okay. And my name is Mario.
Okay.
And my second name is Giovanni Neapolitano.
Okay.
And my phone number is 051-352-3434.
352-3434?
Yes, sir.
All right, I'll get that lady to call you, okay?
Yes, sir, please, sir.
Thank you.
And if I'm not there, please leave me the message on the answer machine, please.
I will do it.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
And I will get my sister to be very, very thin now. Yes, sir. They will be very, very thin then and now. Yes, sir. Thank you.